Well, if Ethan's going in, it's just a position switch. Thing is, I don't know if he has an outfield, infield, first base glove. Got it.